quality good.
Hi gamers, welcome back. This is the Solus Project and I don't need a torch. I think it's hot enough. Although, of course, it helped to see my surroundings. But now we're close to another, something is showing me I need to go there. This island is big though. And oh, yeah, I promise I'm going that way because that's so interesting. But there's always a but, right? And this but is about that part, the wreckage up top. Alright, there's something up. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff here. Let's see. But it's only a bottle. And what else? Oh, kitty. Of course. Had to be a kitty around somewhere, right? So I wish I could see things from a distance sometimes. Scroll out and just view myself from a distance. What's this? Another book? Yeah, I can't even... Oh! Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. A mattress? Nice! There's supposed to be a pillow here too, I just realized. Can I... I'm gonna pick it up and have a drink. Yeah. Alright. That's a nice feeling. So, can I find a pillow in this area too? That would have been nice. Another book. The red one? Jack London. So all the classics, they had probably a lot of the classics. Not they, I mean we, the crew, everyone on this journey. So, how long will still blissful peace last? Oh wait, there's something there. And, okay. Just gonna get my bearings around here. There's so many islands. I have no idea where to even... Yeah, that's where we need to go. So we need to go back to the foot, basically. Hello. Okay, more speed. What else is down here? Nothing. Okay. I guess we go back then. So, this way, and then we're going where? It's on this side, I guess. Isn't it? I think it is. So, okay, that's where we saw those crazy plant thingies. I prefer to call them plants because feels a bit less threatening that way. Yeah, we haven't seen more of those. I don't know what that was. Maybe some mechanism to scare off intruders. Probably. There's a lot of different plants here. This one is so strange. It looks like it's collecting water. That would be an easy job on this planet. Another page? I'm not gonna read that now. We need to find our way home. Yeah, we need to call home. Mm-hmm. Just like E.T. Alright. No. Ugh. Yeah, of course we need to swim to get there. So I guess we wait for daylight. So let's go check the area a bit and then grab a couple hours of sleep in there. It saved my life once, so not too bothered by it being a tomb. But what's up with those? It's a foot here, head and hand there, and what's the point? Maybe it's gonna become clear to me later. That island is not so far. Looks like I could almost walk, and then I would be on that island, I think. Yeah. That's so typical of me. I don't like waiting when I can do stuff. So, I mean, the weather is so bad oftentimes that when it's just cold, I don't feel like it's such a big deal. Yeah. So, I didn't get... There we go. So let's grab the torch, and I've got a sponge too. I could use it if I see my temperature falling. And of course, it's not the same. Well, it is. It's just a little puddle, right? Yeah, it is. And it's here. What's this? Dehydration, heat stroke. Well, I don't need that right now. Certainly don't need it. Alright. There's probably not the best time of day to be walking around in cold water, but yeah, I'm doing it anyway. Operator, wet. Yeah, I know. Where was that thingy? There it is. Literally shouting for me. Well, not literally. That's not complete. Oh wait, there's a... yeah, let's try. It's a cave, I think. And is there coming? Is the light coming from it, or is it just? I don't know. Oh, okay. This is a relic of life and another corpse. So, all right, let's jump up here and let's find a way up. Let's see. No islands whatsoever this way. So yeah, this is out to sea. That's what I felt like it was, and I cannot see that island that possibly shot up that bullet or whatever, cannonball. Yeah, let's get down. Okay, of course. I'm gonna get wet again. Yeah, so I just went back up and I realized, silly me, I had to put keys in all of these. So, oh wow. And we still need one more, I think. Yeah, I don't know why I never went on this side of two of them. Just being silly. I went up here to see if there was something I had forgotten, but yeah, I could not see the forward vector, that's why. Wait for lightning to strike? Oh, really? Uh-huh. And what's gonna happen when it does? I don't know, but I feel like I shouldn't be here when it does. Right? And it's hot too, so probably can't believe I'm supposed to be up there waiting. Am I? Well, oh no, not again. And those hails are huge. Yeah. Oh my god. Let's get to cover. Oh wow. Those are snowball size, bigger than golf balls. And they, oh wow. So what's gonna happen when the lightning strikes? Am I safe here? I don't know. Something's gonna happen, but what? Oh wow. Yeah. It's too hot here. What do I do? Can't get that. Oh wow, this is so hot, but I... What's it doing? Yeah, I don't know. Where... Is it going back down to... Nowhere I want to go at the moment. It's hot and hail and rain and oh wow. So I need to go that way. So and I need to sleep again? Of course I do. Right. Is it hail still? I mean, I don't care about being wet, but wow! What's that mean? I need to go check it out. Oh my. This is insane. What's gonna happen? Oh wow. So... What? What's that? Did I make those? What are those? I don't know. So, what do I do? I don't know. It's blinding me. So, I guess operator tired, sleep advised. We go towards the forward vector. Operator, okay. Yeah. Can you shut up, Cliff? You know, sometimes you just need to shut up. Oh wow. I started something. And I'm not sure it was a good idea at all. That sound is... Was he there the whole time? I don't know. I'm just gonna swim, you know? I can't... There we go. What? Is that lightning? Yeah. So, probably not such a good idea to be in water, but what else can I do? I need to go. Okay, that's better. Where are we supposed to go? Over there? Alright. So we're supposed to go back? Oh no. Please don't say I have to go all the way. Oh wow, there's more of them. Yeah, I don't like them. And...
Reminder, mission objective. Reestablishing satellite uplink, highest priority.
What are those thingies? They're not the ones
operator
making
tired.
That light.
Sleep advised.
Was that lightning? Really didn't feel like it. And they're... Yeah, they're watching me, that's for sure. Don't know what they are. But... Yeah, if they didn't know about me beforehand, they certainly do now. And all of these are now raised. So, that's probably not a good thing, is it? I'm just tired of this whole island system, so yeah, at least I'm gonna grab a couple hours of sleep down here. Or maybe not. Let's find out.
Operator tired. Sleep advised.
So I need to go so we're back in the cave system, but something definitely changed, and I have a hope that maybe we don't have to go through everything again. Maybe it opened up something. Find a way back. Huh. Damn it, that's not cool. That's... No. And I'm working towards something? Okay, no. No, I'm not brave. This is freaking awful. Really? And what's that white shimmer? I don't know. It's not cool. So, it's very hot here. Need to get away from that. So, that helped. Oh, those red... Yeah, they're very hot, those red lights. I can't believe I'm going down here again. Yeah, are we really? The forward vector sign is nowhere to be found. So, wow, alright, do I need to go down here? It's very light down there, right, but wait, it's not. Yeah, it is. This lamp. The light is lit. It wasn't like that. Was it? No. Definitely wasn't. So, Yeah, there's something there still. So this is really, I feel I don't know what to say. I'm a bit disappointed I have to go down again, and yeah, I'm actually speechless about the whole thing. Oh wow. So this is the way. Is that a shortcut? I don't remember where we came from. But wow. No, I'm not impressed. This is, oh wait, it's got to do with that, of course, that area with all the keys. Yeah, that's where we need to go again. Wow. Oh no, it's this thingy. You're joking, right? Ah. Yeah. Like I needed to go down and in there again. No. No. Wow. Yeah. It's underneath this thingy, but damn, it's, yeah, there's lights in there. Wow, I got shortage of sleep. Huh. Well, I need to drink too, and I'll do that in the darkness. Yeah, not because I'm brave, but because I'm thirsty. Wow, I'm so nervous now. It's ridiculous. Yeah. Okay, let's see. Well, no. So do I need to? I'm not going down into the water thingy here. Okay, that helped a bit, but not much. Yeah, I don't want to go that way. But it's pointing more and more down. And wow, I don't think I'm ready for this at all. Oh wow, yeah, that's not cool. I'm so not enjoying this part. Of course. Earthquakes and whatever else. No, I can't get that. That's just in the way of that blade. That's not gonna. Right. No. This is so terrifying. I don't know what to do. So where the frack do we need to go? Down. But where? I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this. No, I don't like it at all. Oh wow, let's... Oh, shit. Get that out of the way. I didn't mean to put... Oh wow. Let's see, we need to have some sort of light here. I guess... Yeah, I swore I would never go back here. Is it coming? I feel like I see... Oh, it's hot again? It's hot. So what kind of lights am I seeing? Yeah, he's coming. So, he's not going... Yeah, he's going upstairs. He or she or it. Can't imagine it's got a gender, but you never know. Really not interested in that thing anyway, so... Wow. That music is... Damn it! Please don't jump at me or something, please. Yeah, it's hot here. So hot. Wow. Oh no. Is it something down there? Something is illuminating that area, and I need to have my torch. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, the water is gone. So I guess I'll end this episode here because, yeah, I'm so terrified and I can't... What's the temperature? Oh, it's way too hot to be in this area. So where do I sleep then? Yeah, there's no... Let's see. It's not lighting up anything. It's just so... Okay, too hot. This area is...
Operator, tired, sleep,
I know, I'm also... Yeah, I'm not in a good mood today, Cliff, so please let me just... Leave me alone, okay? I don't know where to go. And that... Yeah, thanks. That's all I needed right now. Something to... Get my blood pumping. Alright, let's sleep here. Yeah. Wow, guys, I feel too jumpy to continue this tonight. I actually am. So I'm gonna...
Operator, tired, sleep advised.
Yeah, I'm gonna listen to Cliff and call it a day or night, whatever. And I'll see you in the next episode. Thanks for watching. Bye.